For a lot of OLL or PLL cases, there's not one best algorithm. It's more about finding the best algorithm for you and your finger tricks. Okay, so this is a really quick video, but I just want to emphasize that you need to learn algorithms that you're comfortable with. So for different OLL and PLL cases, sometimes different people prefer to execute different algorithms. And so there might be one or more cases that you really don't like to execute and don't like the algorithms that I've shown you. So you should try and practice so that you can execute every single PLL algorithm in less than 2.5 seconds, or even better, less than 2 seconds. If you can't do this even after you've known the algorithm for a long time, then I'd suggest experimenting with different finger tricks or even switching to a new algorithm entirely. For this reason, we also provide alternative algorithms on our OLL and PLL sheets where it's appropriate, but there's also no reason you can't go and look up other algorithms from different websites for your OLLs and PLLs. However, don't just try algorithms and immediately discount them. Make sure you practice them and try a bunch of different finger tricks before you actually move on to a different algorithm.